Good morning, my friends. This is Green Light the Day with Rosemary. It has been a while, huh? You haven't seen me. I have been to the meet and greet in San Diego, and then I spent a good time with Antonia and Jim, and a wonderful time with my sissy, my twin, and my guns, my brother-in-law. Whom all I love very much. I had an amazing time at the meet and greet. And so now I sit here with my memories. And that's what I'm going to talk about today. I'm going to green light the day with my memories. People will forget what you said. People will forget what you did. But people will never forget how you made them feel. I can honestly say that I felt as if every hug I gave and every hug I received came from a deep place. From a very, very deep place. I have so many thankful and grateful moments. You know, it's just, I sit here with all of my memories, and it's amazing. Sometimes you will never know the value of a moment until it becomes a memory. My sister and I were sitting in the kitchen one day, and we were talking about how all of this is just going to be a memory. She's not even, it's just like almost an amazing feeling that she came and she was here in my house, even though she did come at one time, but she wasn't comfortable. And she experienced being here with her husband and got to do so many great things. We go to these places and we experience all the new things, the new foods, we got to experience new foods, new journeys, new places. And that's amazing, right? It is. It's an amazing thing. But then we sit back in our memories and we realize all the things that we've done. And we really were there, you know? That's why I love taking pictures and videoing. We take photos as a return ticket to a moment otherwise gone. You know, I have had some people say, you do too much videos, you do too many pictures, you're just, you know, whatever or however they feel. I don't know. They think I'm taking away from them. I don't know. I don't understand. But I told a good friend of mine, the reason I do it is because I have to come back to solitude. I have to come back to here, to the ranch. Not that I'm alone, because I have my husband, and that's why I'm here. But to remember, to know that I'm not alone, and that I was with my friends and my family. And so those videos and those photos bring back moments of joy and happiness. And it makes me feel less alone. You know what I'm saying? I know you do. And we didn't realize we were making memories. We just knew we were having fun. You know, when we got to go to San Francisco and got on the ferry, or and went all the way to San Diego and walked all that Midway area. It was so amazing. We were having so much fun. And we brought back those memories of joy. So today, I'm green lighting my day, thinking, Rosemary, don't cry because it's over. Smile because it happened. Thank you, guys, for listening to me this morning. Go and green light your day and smile because it happened. Think of your memories. Think of your joy. Think of the times you were out and about. I love you. And I'll see you next Saturday, same time, same channel. I missed you all.